Hey guys, welcome to video 2 of our monthly board game review series. For this video, we'll be looking into what do you meme? So What Do You Meme is actually a card game made by the company What Do You Meme. Yes, that is their company name, but only because the company had this first success with their card game, What Do You Meme? The game was officially released in 2016 and quickly rose up to become Amazon's number one selling game. So the game is suited for players 17 years old and above and can be played by 3 to 20 players. But depending on the size of the group, a whole game can take about 30 minutes to an hour and a half. So we just like to emphasize on 17 years old and above because you would definitely find some mature content on some of the caption cards, and trust me, once you read them, you can't unsee. So here we have the What Do You Meme Core Pack, although there are different versions released by the company. For example, we have the Ricky Thompson Expansion Pack and the TikTok edition. And just in case you're interested, the company also allows the customization of an expansion pack. All you gotta do is send in some photos that you'd like to use and random statements you'd want to see in the caption cards. Just check out whatdoyoumeme.com, the company's official website. Back to the game that we have on hand, the What Do You Meme Core Pack comes with 360 caption cards, 75 photo cards, one sexy easel, and some bonus rules. So the game starts off by all players getting 7 caption cards each. Now while the rules that comes with the box says that the person who has the most Instagram followers is the first person to judge, you guys can think of your own creative way on deciding who goes first. So don't worry, because everyone will get a chance to judge. Meaning after one whole round is done, the person to the left of the previous judge will be the next round's new judge. So before each round begins, the judge will have to pick one meme that everyone will be captioning. Or if you're feeling a bit creative, make it a surprise. Just get a random photo card and put it on the easel. So once the photo card is up on the easel, everyone gets some time to look through the 7 caption cards in their hands and pick the funniest caption to match the meme. Once you've chosen, give your card to the judge facing down. As soon as everyone submits an entry, the judge will then read all of the cards that were given, and at the end of it, choose the funniest caption. So just one reminder is that after each round, all players will have to replenish the cards in their hands. Basically, just remember that all throughout the game, you should always have 7 caption cards. Tip number 1. You have to consider who the judge is. Not everyone's humor is the same, so make sure that when you're going to be submitting a caption card, think about whether or not it's funny to the judge. Tip number 2. To remain unbiased, have the judge shuffle all of the cards before reading them. And then once the winner has been picked, only then will the person whose card that was reveals his or herself. Tip number 3. For this game, there are no winners or losers, but if you'd want to introduce somewhat of a competition, no problem. Just have everyone keep track of how many of their entries have won, and at the end of the game, whoever was picked most often wins. And lastly, tip number 4. If you're considering turning this into a drinking game, it's possible. And it's simple, really. If your card doesn't get chosen, you have to take a shot. So try to be as funny as you can. Overall, we'd be giving a 4 out of 5 PsyCat star rating to the What Do You Meme card game. The What Do You Meme core pack is quite bulky and a little bit heavy, so if you're looking for a game to always have with you, maybe What Do You Meme isn't the game that you're looking for. But what's great about it, and one of the things that I personally appreciated, is the fact that it has photo cards, which makes it so much easier for many people. You don't have to leave much to the imagination because you know what kind of vibe you're supposed to be giving off. We also love how you can play this with anyone, be it your first time meeting or you've been friends for how many years. What Do You Meme makes it easy to build connections with other people. So thank you guys for watching till the end of our review. Please don't forget to leave a comment, like this video, subscribe to our channel, and also hit that notification bell so you'll be updated when our next video is out.